Just say again, welcome everyone. So I know we're a little bit before time, but just as we quieten ourselves down, and this year's theme for the National Day of Prayer is "Be still and know that I am God." And so tonight is about doing that, being still. Mike is going to take us through the Lord's Prayer, but I thought we'd listen to one of the Lord's Prayer songs, just as we prepare ourselves for tonight and as we wait for others to come in.
Father, let your kingdom come. Father, let your will be done on earth as in heaven, right here in my heart. Father, let your kingdom come. Father, let your will be done on earth as in heaven, right here in my heart. Give us this day.
Let your kingdom come, let your will be done, Lord, right here in my heart. My wife teaches RE at our local school, and her kids just love that song. Well, welcome everyone. It's great to have you here on this third of our Friday night calls in preparation for the National Day of Prayer and Fasting. And I think to introduce tonight, James, are you up to talk about the National Day of Prayer?
Yes, sir, I am ready to go. So the National Day of Prayer is on Saturday the 18th, which is 2 weeks tomorrow. And we invite you to join us for the National Day of Prayer and Fasting. Go to the Australia Praise website, australiapraise.com.au, and you'll find their details of the Zoom call from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. And people will be joining us from right across Australia for the Zoom call, or also on our website, you'll find the details.